they take. That's why they can put up the signs. Look at him. He is enormous.
That's how come we can't put fences in our yard. Because we will, you know, disrupt their...
I hate that I can't zoom with this. There goes Mama and Baby. There's Bibi.
Do you think he's a father?
Yeah. This is his little harem.
We should get him on the way.
Look at that. Jesus.
He's a big boy.
That he is. Mm. On YouTube. At least I just said yummy. So he's bugling, which means that he's look at him right there.
I saw him trying to hump something the other day.
Yeah, so he's probably is in route. Calling his ladies.
Does he have sex with more than one?
Oh, yeah. That's why they fight when you get all of them together. Because...
he's slapping his antlers around.
Because these are his women. And they'll fight for them. So you'll have younger bulls. Look at him. Tearing the branches off. You'll have younger bulls that want to come in and take over his little harem. He's a big guy. Good golly.
Sometimes I find their horns in there.
Their antlers?
Yeah.
You should keep them. I want them.
Because they come off in there.
I want to make runes. Track them. I guarantee you there's a tracking device on that too. They'll track them, and if they found her dead, then they would, it's just to track them. Like, they'll take pictures of them in one territory to another, so it just kind of shows their patterns.
Yeah, they probably can.
Mm-hmm. Listen to the babies. Mommy's calm. She's calm. Did you see him come running when Mama was calling?
Mm-hmm.
He's still up there breaking branches with his big old antlers.
I bet you they'll be over in our yard.
I wish he would come down. This is a perfect place to get a great video of him. But see, this is how they do. The cows will always come down before the bulls. Well, how'd I know I was going to do that?